scene was met with controversy, with his opponents accusing him of.
This was a last-minute cheap shot to try to distract attention from the fact that she voted for three tax increases in the last 12 months, and that she doesn't live in our district.